Look at this long vertical tunnel. What on earth is it, Dad?
This is where the elevator goes once the building is fully constructed. There are also narrower tunnels in the ceiling that are used for ventilation. We call this an elevator shaft, and the ones used for ventilation are called ventilation shafts.